Welcome. In this TSI training video, you will learn how to connect the TSI Model 4070 Certifier FA to a ventilator. When connected properly, this ventilator test system helps to measure multiple parameters of ventilator performance with high accuracy. Better understanding how the Certifier FA is correctly used will help reduce the potential for delays and help you get the job done quicker. The first thing that needs to be done prior to connecting the Certifier FA to the ventilator is to locate the necessary testing equipment. That obviously includes the Certifier FA, but we will also need some components from your end. We will need a test lung to simulate a patient being connected to the ventilator, and a Y fitting to connect the tubing to the test lung. The Y fitting and the test lung are not included with the Certifier FA. From the Certifier FA kit, you will need the following components: the interface module, the flow module, and as you can see, we have already connected these, the airway pressure fitting with screen, a short piece of silicone tubing, and the high flow filter. Now that we have the necessary components ready, let's see how we connect this to our ventilator. The first step for setting up the Certifier FA with the ventilator is to remove the tubing coming from the inspiratory side of the ventilator. Once that has been done, place the high flow filter on the connection coming from the vent. So the high flow filter is now in line with the airflow coming from the ventilator. This will prevent any debris from damaging the Certifier FA module. After that has been done, connect the Certifier FA high flow module to the end of the filter we have just installed. Make sure the flow arrow on the module is pointing away from the ventilator towards the test lung. Now place the airway pressure fitting, the one with the screen inside, on the open end of the flow module. Then take the silicone tubing provided and slide one end onto the pressure port on the airway pressure fitting with screen and the other end onto the pressure port on the high. Connect the inspiratory tubing to the end of the airway pressure fitting. The filter, high flow module, and airway pressure fitting should now all be in line with the inspiratory side of the ventilator. After that has been done, connect your Y fitting to the ends of the inspiratory and expiratory tube, and then finally, connect the Y fitting to the test lung. It is always a good idea to verify that you have everything set up correctly, as displayed here, before proceeding. Now that you have completed the setup portion of the Certifier FA with the ventilator, turn on the ventilator and set it up for a new patient. This will allow you to verify that the connection with the test lung is done correctly and ready for use. If you have followed and completed this setup procedure and are still having difficulty with your Certifier FA, please contact TSI's technical support team for assistance. Thank you for watching this video.